This is all while live on TV. Police have been told to track Kasavivi down and arrest him for attempting to inflict dangerous bodily harm. It carries a sentence of up to 10 years in jail. Political rivals condemn the assault, which comes just weeks before elections on June 17th.